Did you know that you can DIY a teleprompter using Microsoft Word? If you want to know how, keep watching. Very few people can film an entire video off the top of their head. Some people prefer having a list of points they want to hit, while others prefer to script everything out to have the perfect turn of phrase all the way through the video. If that is you, this is where a teleprompter comes in. If you want to skip the time and expense of buying a dedicated teleprompter or trying to build a custom setup, you can use this simple hack with Microsoft Word. This works by placing the text as close to the position of the camera as possible. In this illustration, you can see that you will appear as if you're looking into the camera as long as your script is not more than 2 inches above or below the camera. The script needs to be kept pretty narrow so your eyes don't have to move from left to right as you read along a sentence. That's how the theory works. So let's set up your document. First, you'll need your script. Mine is just written in Notepad. Second, I'll select all and paste into Microsoft Word. By default, most of us have Word in the print layout view. Third, I'll switch to the web layout view using the shortcut at the bottom. I'm doing this to hide all the headers, footers, and page breaks that create dead space in the print layout view. I want my text to scroll seamlessly without interruption. Fourth, I'll add the Read Aloud command to the Quick Access toolbar. To do that, I click the down arrow at the end of the toolbar. I click More commands. By default, you will see a list of popular commands. I use the drop-down to switch the list to all commands. Then I scroll down to the R's and find Read Aloud. You click Add. I won't actually click Add because I've already added it. You will see it on the right side once it's added. Then click OK. I'll click Cancel because I've already added it. Now you can see the Read Aloud button is added. Fifth, add a single column, single row table. Size the table to be narrow. We don't want to be reading a long line of text. Otherwise, people will see your eyes noticeably shift from left to right and they'll know you're reading. I made my table 3.55 inches wide. I pasted in my script from Notepad. Sixth, I click on Read Aloud to activate the controls and have them pop up on the right side. Step 7, then I'll minimize my screen. You'll adjust the screen's width, height, and placement to make it centered and no more than 2 inches below your camera. I'm using a webcam built into the bezel of my MacBook Air. This is because we are trying to achieve this line of sight. If the window with Word in it is too wide, too tall, or too low, the viewers will either see your eyes moving or you will appear to be looking downward rather than straight into the camera. Step 8, mute your speakers. Read Aloud literally has a voice that will be speaking each word out loud. You'll need to silence that so it doesn't interfere with your recording your voice. Step 9. You are going to adjust the speed using the settings button so that the speed at which the text scrolls matches your speaking pattern. I find I have to temporarily maximize the window to manipulate the settings. Here you can see the speed is adjustable. You can also change the voice. I have just these three voices loaded. I don't care which voice is selected because I mute my speakers anyway in step 8. Lastly, step 10. You hit play, you have a small window where each word of your script is highlighted and each line automatically scrolls, making it easy to film your video. Hope this helps you on your next video.
Thanks for watching. Until the next time, take care of you.